Hello everyone. A quick glance through the markets this week. Equity markets remained volatile throughout the week. Nifty managed to close with marginal gains of 58 points to close the week at 10,772, a gain of 0.5% and just short of the important level of 10,800 mark. Auto and FMCG sectors were in focus after the government announced to increase the MSP price by 1.5 times the cost of production for the kharif crops. Also, the auto numbers for the June month were strong and better than expectation. This week, we celebrated the first anniversary of GST on July 1st. This is a major reform done by the central government and would help the economy in the long term. Among the stocks, specifically TCS, hit records high on expectation of strong Q1 numbers and also on back of the buyback announced by the company. For this week, we expect the market to be stock specific and the action to be more on the large cap side as the result season kicks in. TCS and IndusInd would start the result season on 10th, followed by Infosys on 13th. On the global side, the noise on the global tariffs between US and China would keep the markets on the edge. Due to the lack of any major events, the market is likely to track the progress of monsoon, the result seasons and political developments in the domestic and the developments on the global side in terms of trade war and crude, which will track the market. Overall, we expect market to remain in the range of 10,850